is finding a pit, 52 Head Street in Brighton. It's going down the front downpipe in the front door. 100mm PVC. And we're going across the driveway. There's another downpipe there on the left.
I've got gloves on.
Me, I'll just give a hand. Heading down. Here's another junction. We'll mark that on the way back. We just want to get to the barrel drain. Jump down, so it's gone a fair bit deeper.
We're in the water.
We're seeing where the water goes. And there's a 90 bend rolls down, straight into the barrel drain.
Where the water goes? What's the blue name?
What's the what?
The blue river.
We're 600 deep below the concrete driveway. We've got 700 from the, what was it, the
TDM?
TDM. We've got a dropper here. As we go around, it's only another probably 6 inches or so, and then there's the pipe. So I don't know if that mine is resting on the pipe. You know what I mean?
Almost would be.
It's got a little dropper about 150, something like that.
Yep.
Easy to work out if you measure the top of that. Out the pit, so where the top of that pipe is.
Oh yeah, because we can subtract it away.
You can subtract that.
From the 700mm PVC.
So you can see the conditions, all in 100mm PVC, it's fantastic. So it's in good nick. I'll show you, as we're coming back, there's a jump up. So this is the other thing to be mindful of. So it jumps up, that's going to be the plane of the pipes back here. There's a weird junction here somewhere. I don't know why it's there. This is the jump up. So this takes off a little bit of height for you. So it's jump up to 500 here below the concrete level, which is on grade anyway, the concrete. So it's sloping with that. There's another junction here. Where is it? Could I trouble you to move this car? Is that all right?
Yeah.
Just make it a little bit easier. Thanks. There's a junction there. Just so you don't miss. So mark that junction's 0.4 from the right. Coming back to the downpipe. Another junction here. Another junction here. Oh, this will be picking up the left side of the right side of the house. So located, that's round about 0.4 deep still. Picking up, I believe, probably the right side of the house. Even though it's on the left, we're coming back. So yeah. There's my other junctions. Change of direction there, which would be about here, where I am. Happy days. We'll call this pit one. We're at the driveway side of the house, on the left hand side of the house. We'll say pit one, right at the front left corner of the property. The downpipe comes straight into here. Bloody done a good job. So straight in and straight up to the downpipe. That's clear. Heading downstream. Now, weird junction there. What's that doing? Alright, change of direction. We'll pick up that downpipe. What's it? What are that junction's doing?
We're going left in the driveway.
So we'll go to that, yeah, we're going to the towards where that. There'll be a junction here, I believe. little bit of water. It's not the end of the world. Yeah, that's our junction we're at before.
We should be at that junction.
Yeah.
Let's go have a look, I suppose.
So that's definitely it. We'll come back. Hold the water. All in good nick. There's this junction back here. I'm wondering what the hell that is.
Going into the garden bed on the side of the driveway, just a
maybe.
We did an angle. We did a 45-degree bend.
40 bend.
Yeah.
Now it's still running parallel to this wall of the house.
Now it's coming straight back.
Now we're parallel now. Yeah.
And there's a junction here. Let's go find where that is. It's only a metre.
Yeah, you
like that way, John? Yeah. So it's about a metre, so we can easily work it out where it turns.
Probably
I wonder if there's another. So we've located this junction underneath the pile of rubbish in the driveway, so we can't get the exact location, but it might have been a point left for a carport in the future. But it's there nonetheless. We're coming back, then we'll head upstream, check in from pit one to pit two. Just mark that as pit one if you could on the plan. Heading up to pit two along the left hand side of the house facing the property. There's a silt pit there. Yeah.
Otherwise that stormwater on the other side is running all the way around.
Yeah. Pit two, down the side, left side of the house. We're halfway up the side of the house. We're heading in that direction. 100mm PVC still. Got a downpipe coming up on the right, we should have, holding a little bit of water. Junction maybe there, hard to see. Yeah, there it is. On the right, continuing on. Yeah, it keeps going. Underneath the side of the house. Plum quick repair, maybe a join on it. Anyway, doesn't look like a problem. Just looks a bit hard to determine. Might be a plum quick. Strongbow or something like that.
That's falling around. Let's go look where that is.
It's coming in my direction. This. So we've got water flowing from the damp, with the hose down the damp pipe. It's not pushing out this bottle. It's flowing freely from that damp pot. We've got down the shower, outdoor shower as well. I believe it's probably still connected. It looks like it's still flowing. I can tell you where the sewer goes. Do you know if it goes to the front or the back? Do you want to know? Still flowing, I believe. No, I can find it. Is that chair still going? No, I reckon it's not then. Not really flowing, I'd tell a lie, sorry. It was still flowing quite well. Still going?
Yeah.
It's slowed up here. Definitely. Yeah, that must be going to sewer. Heading down the downpipe near the, I think the pool, that's a pump pool equipment area. Little shower grate there, doesn't, I think that might go to the sewer. Outdoor shower, 90 mil, we'll see if we can't get around this. going all right through this. Bit of muck on the camera. See if we can't wash it off somewhere there. Any water, because I can't wash my lens off.
Yeah.
There you go.
I know the feeling,
so that's that junction across the front. Double check that. So run a hose down there, down the downpipe stream. We can see what we're doing. Junctions, drains in good nick, 100 mil. There's a break. Yeah, needs to be repaired. Bit of root getting in there. Change of direction. Done. We're at that damn point.